Hi everyone, so today I am going to be doing some masterboards. So I was just putting my light on. So I pulled out some scraps because I'm in the middle of making a scrappy journal, and I'll show you a few bits as I go along, as in not in this video, but I might show you me putting pockets and things into it. So I've pulled out some scrappy pieces. These are from some jelly prints, possibly, I don't know. That's gel prints, and I've kind of tore them all up already, and then I've went through and got loads of bits that are in my big box of never-ending scraps. And yeah, so what I'm gonna do is I will just crack on. Oh, these papers, so you know, at the end of a book, and obviously it's got that, all the contents and everything. Yeah, you can use that, or you could just like fully decorate one of these and make them into a nice envelope, but I'm going to use them as a base to recent Windows Defenders summary. I've got no threats found on my PC. That's good to know, isn't it? Anyway, it's good to use like all these up. I've got more. I know I had more than two out. So I'll see how many. I've got loads more of these, but I'll see how many I can do. So I'm just going to, I'll speed it up a little bit and possibly do a bit of voiceover if I need to, but I'll play some music quite quietly in the background, okay? Oh, I did forget to say, you'll need some glue. You can use a wet glue, you can use a glue stick. I'm going to be using the glue stick. Might change it halfway through. I don't know, who knows what I'm going to do. So I have done the three masterboards. There was a little bit left over from what I'd pulled out, and I didn't want to go start digging to make another one. Just got to trim around. I've done some trimming. So I'm going to make these into tags, I think. Maybe tags, a couple of like postcard size journal cards. And then I'm going to decorate them with something. Don't know what that's going to be yet. So yeah, if you stay tuned and you'll see me cut them all up. Hi everyone, so I have pulled out some bits that I'm going to decorate these collage tags with. There's a few pieces here, and this is from Your Creative Studio. I've got butterflies from, I think, Artie Mays, Tracy Fox, and the birds, I think, are Artie Mays, Tracy Fox, and possibly, I don't know, because they've been cut out in a tub, but there might be some My Porch prints in there as well. Pulled out these little scrappy pieces, and this is from, what's the other place, Tapeology. And I've got loads of bits here that I might go to help decorate the tags. So I just thought I'd show you this lot. Set that there, and as you can see, there's lots of goodness in there that I can use. So I will again just speed up and just decorate. So I'm only going to do two more because otherwise this video is going to be super, super long, and I don't want it to be super, super long. But obviously I've still got to do the backs. I've got to back them all because obviously there's, you know, writing on the back, or I could gesso it, but I think I'll back them with paper and I'm going to stitch around them. These I've just kind of prepped them too, and I'm going to pull out some other little bits, like a couple of little labels, number labels and stuff like that, and then at the end I will show you all the ones that I've done. And yeah, so carry on watching. So that's me, finished them all. Like I said, I wasn't going to do like all of them on camera because it was just going to take too much time, so I'm just going to show you them all one by one. So I think I didn't do that one on camera. I don't think I did that. Could have done that, can't remember. Sorry about the noise, there's a motorbike going past. So there's them three, and then there's that, and I just done a full stitch and I backed them all with coffee dyed paper. And yeah, so that is them. That was from my three masterboards, and these are all going into the journal that I'm making, which is going to be a scrappy. I'm in the process, I've just put the signature together. It's going to be like a proper scrappy style journal with book pages and things like that. So you will see, you might see all of them, you might see some of them in there, and I've got a whole load of other things that I've done. And it was just using like packaging, as you can see there, and just I think I gessoed and I stamped and I stenciled and stuff like that, and I've got loads of them. So I've pulled some of them out that I'm going to use within the journal, maybe use that to make a pocket, probably have to trim it down. So yeah, so that was what I've done with my masterboards. They're great fun to do them as you please, there's no rules. It's you know, it's what you like, do what you like. Just remember that crafting has no rules, it is all about having fun. So thank you for watching. If you want to check out my playlists, you'll find them on my channel. Got a few playlists there with Let's Make and things like that. So yeah, so thanks for watching, bye.